Hey, hello, hello. I just want to say, there's some urgent news. There's gonna be a live stream it's 5th of July right now. Recording now. 5th, 7th, it's gonna be a live stream of Roblox or something on the 7th of July. It's really big news. I don't know if sound is gonna be messed up, but hopefully it won't. But that's big news. Big news. And I guess one game's gonna get picked by the chat. That's big news. So remember that. Okay, this Saturday, July 5th of 2018, there is a game live stream of Roblox, a game's picked by the chat. Not the chat's game, not a game someone in the chat made, a normal game that a lot of people play. I don't know. But something easy to find, that a lot of people play. A check-in gets to be picked. That's Roblox. And even on the 8th of July, there's gonna be a Fortnite live stream or something. I don't know. That's from what I hear. I guess there's gonna be a live stream like that. This is really huge. Both two live streams. Both at about 3 o'clock. Not 3 o'clock in the morning. Don't be silly. 3 o'clock in the afternoon. 3 p.m. I'm completely drawing a blank. I know someone told me about the correct time. It's not called Michigan time. It's Eastern time. I don't know. Hold on. Let me Google. What time zone is Michigan? Yep. What time zone? Eastern time zone. Yeah. Eastern time zone. It's Eastern. Eastern time zone. Okay, good. So it's 3 p.m. Eastern on both Saturday and Sunday, both July 7th and 8th of 2018, and there's going to be live streams on both on this channel, or something like that.